Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I will show you how to make a diamond. So let's get started, and first of all we will make a line. So after making the line, you will take six ball, make a hexagon and put a ball in the middle and wrap it around once. After wrapping, you will get this. And then take eight balls. And then wrap the eight balls around this. It will cover three sides of the hexagon. Then we will make another one of this. We will get a hexagon, and then make a ball in the middle and then wrap it around once. And then take eight balls, or you can just do this. Or only on three sides, not the full. You will have this. It will be the same like this one. So now you will do it should not be like this. It should be like this. So, and then we will flip it over and we will have one like this. So after getting this, you will keep this aside. Then you will take a triangle of 9. And then make a triangle out of it, and then wrap it around once. After wrapping once, then you will put a ball in the middle, and then you will take the piece we made, and then it should not be like this. So I will flip this, then flip it over. We will have this. So now we will make another one of this. Make a 9 ball triangle, and then wrap it around once. After wrapping, you will put one ball in the middle. See, I have messed this up, so I will do it again. Make a 9-1 triangle, and then wrap it around once. And then place a ball in the middle, and you will do the same that we did in the last one. You will have this. And the final two steps of this is make a hexagon, and then make a triangle. After making the triangle, you will place two balls like this. After this, you will count till 4. And then place the fourth ball on the other end. You will have this. Repeat the process again. Count till 4 and place it on the other end. And now you will have this. And now we will count till 3, as one is already there. So, and now we will do this. Let's see, it's not fitting properly. So I will do on another one. It's not fitting again over here, so I'll go on the last one. It's fitting, so I will flip it over and pinch the sides. And I will do the same that we did in this one, and we will do the other side part. Make a hexagon and then make a triangle out of it. and then place two balls on it. That will look like this. And count till four. Repeat the process again. And in the last one, we will count till three. And now we will have this and place it again. See, it's not fitting, so I will flip it and see, it's flipping. Flip it and pinch the sides. Here you go. You have a perfect full on full diamond. Thank you.